Demons exist in the lower for D, the same dimension we visit in our dreams.
But anyways, though, I'm watching this show, right? Look, this is called Evil. Look, she sleep. She see this demon, right? She see this thing, right? On her bed. You feel me? She, eyes are open. Weird way to dream. Sleep paralysis. She can't move. Look. Look. Watch. He gonna say. Look what he say. Watch what he say. Hi. His name is George. Are you wearing any underwear? So look, that's an incubus spirit. It's asking about her private part. Stay with me. Let me cook. Look, she's screaming. She's screaming. She's screaming. Mom, wake up. Wake up. You were screaming. So the reason I showed you is because she woke up, right? So that demon was in her dream, right? She said, I got a nightmare. Look, the demon back. She can't, she put a little note so she could tell if she was dreaming or not. Look, look. I'm gonna cover that. Dormant during sleep. This is a dream. And you don't exist. She was right about one thing, that this is a dream. She was wrong about the other thing, that he doesn't exist. He exists. Now we gotta go to the second episode to continue what I'm cooking up. So look now. She just had a nightmare.
It's okay, just go to sleep. I didn't.
Uh-huh. It was a man. Look. She shook.
He was scary.
He was scary.
He had really
big teeth, red eyes,
and like a devil person.
Looked like a devil person. So she's seen the same man. She's seen the same man, the mom. So now the mom and daughter have seen the same man in their dreams, right? And the mom didn't tell the daughter. Okay, so look, now they back. It's a regular day. Check it out. Said it looked good. Now they watching a movie, right? Okay, look. In the movie that they're watching, it's the same man she seen in a dream, right? She turned it off. So look, she trying to not have the dream no more. She's scared of seeing that demon. So she making the kids watch a behind the scene on how they do it. Watch. A lot of elements to the monster. But watch what the guy say. They're showing how the monster was made in the movie.
It's all make-believe.
It's all make-believe, she said. It's not real. Listen, did you hear that? My ideas come to me while I'm sleeping. They come to me in the form of nightmares. That's the director showing how he made that demon in the movie. Listen one more time.
There's teeth, and then our horns. It's good for us to know it's not real. It's all
make-believe. Mm-hmm.
They come to me in the form of nightmare.
Mm-hmm.
I translate that really quickly into a sketch.
Like a quick clay sculpture. Okay. So now we have established the fact that the mom and the daughter both seen that same demon, right? And then they watched a movie where they seen that demon. And then they watched a DIY, like, you know how back in the day with the DVDs, when they used to show you how the movie was made and how the characters are made, the guy who made that demon in the movie said, my ideas come to me while I'm dreaming in the form of nightmares. So he seen that same monster that the mom and the daughter seen. And you want to know why they all seen that same demon? Is because one, demons can only elevate or ascend to the lower fourth dimension, right? Two, when we are dreaming, we astral project a lot of the times. And a lot of the times when we're dreaming, not all the time, but most times when we're dreaming, we go to the fourth dimension, okay? In the fourth dimension, there's a lower fourth dimension and there's a higher fourth dimension. I'm sure there's levels in between. But all the demons and evil entities cannot ascend past the lower 4D. So I'm a visual learner, so let me put it in visual perspective for all my visual learners. I drew a little thing of Earth right here. This is Earth. 3D physical reality, third dimension, third density, which is physical. This is my person. This is the mom from that show. Let's just say that's the mom. She's sleeping. This is her bed. She's just saying she's sleeping on Earth. When we sleep, this is space. When we sleep, our soul astral projects to the 4D, the fourth dimension. We have upper 4D, lower 4D, fourth dimension. All ideas exist here. All ideas live here. All ideas live here. Why do I say ideas? Because thoughts are things. Thoughts are things. Ideas are real. When you think it here, it exists here. And when you sleep, sometimes you're in your head, but a lot of the times you're traveling through the fourth dimension. Sometimes you travel through the fifth dimension, right? But when you're in the lower 4D, when you're asleep, this is where the nightmares come in. Some people in ancient history, in some of our ancestors considered the lower 4D hell. Hell. So sometimes when people say, oh, you're going to go to hell, that means you're going to vibrate and exist in this lower fourth dimension. The lower fourth dimension is home to all negative, evil thoughts. Okay? They cannot even get to the upper 4D. Okay? Okay? Are you staying with me? So a lot of demons are angry that they cannot get to the upper 4D. They cannot ascend. They can't ascend because they're doing evil things and they're being selfish. So they're trapped here. And they don't want to be trapped here, right? So instead of figuring out how to ascend, they're like attempting to figure out how to be, let's just say, a big fish in a small pond. They'd rather go down to the 3D and rule over the 3D because they're a fourth dimensional entity. So if they go down a dimension, they can easily manipulate and take over. Well, not easily, but they have their methods. So these things are real. There's a reason why the mom, let's just say we got the daughter sleeping, and then we got the director. Let's say the director is on the other side of the freaking planet. He said, I get inspired from these characters from dreams or nightmare. So that demon that you seen, he lives here. And when you dream, you go there sometimes. When you have nightmares, you're in the lower 4D. When you have unpleasant dreams and they're holy and they're like they're in heaven, you're either in the upper 4D or you're in the fifth dimension, which no evil exists at all in the 5D. Or you're in a construct of your own mental imagination, right? These demons want to use you. They want to come to you through your dreams and make you scared. Why? Because when you are in fear, right? When you're in fear, your vibration lowers. And when your vibration lowers, you start to align with the vibration of the demons or hell. So they come to scare you. Because once you are scared, your vibration lowers. Once your vibration lowers, they can touch you. They can't touch you if your vibration is high. They cannot touch you. And just like in that show, a lot of these people from Hollywood really make these things appear on their movies because they see it, whether it's a good or a bad. So a lot of these ideas that you see in movies, they're actual things that exist in the fourth dimension. Every idea lives, and it's either going to be in the upper 4D or the lower 4D. The upper 4D are the positives. We're freaking cooking. We might have to do a part two. Let's go.